I play soccer, so I know what it feels like to have a brother on a team, and I can, like, I can almost feel for the guys on the team. I know how it feels to lose a brother, so I can only imagine how it feels for them. But I mean, he was an inspirational leader. I mean, he was crucial to this team. So I mean, I can only imagine how the city of Charlotte feels.